Hey YouTube friends, Survivalcraft here. I love mini flashlights. You know, those small flashlights that you can wear around your neck or throw in your pocket, and you never feel them because they're almost weightless, but they're always there when you need them? Well, because of that, I was really excited to get my hands on the Wuben G339. This is a really tiny flashlight that comes with a ball chain that you can wear around your neck, or you can just put this on your keys, throw it directly into your pocket, whatever, and you have a flashlight when you need it. Now, for size comparison, I have here a round of 38 special. As you can see, this flashlight is not very big. It's only 1 5/8 inches long and just a slight bit over a half inch wide. Because of its small size and, of course, corresponding light weight, this is a great EDC light. It's one of those lights that you can carry on you and you don't know it's there until you need it. It's Cree XP-G2 LED, puts out 3 lumens on its low setting, but it puts out 130 lumens on its high setting. Now, in order to access those settings, what you do is you twist the head of the flashlight, and you twist it just a little, tighten it down, and it switches to the low setting, and then you tighten it down even more, and it will switch to its high setting. So it's a very simple twist bezel design. It's the type of thing that's kind of foolproof. It's not easily broken, and so you can imagine this lasting a long time. Now, to test that durability, what I did is I took it outside, and first I put it in a bucket of water for 30 minutes. It has an IPX rating of 8, which means it should be able to last 30 minutes to an hour in 2 meters of water. And when I came back, the light was just fine. There was no water in the battery cavity, and there was no water in the LED cavity. Then I took the flashlight and I dropped it onto a hard surface 5 times from 1.5 meters. And the flashlight stayed on. There was no flickering. There was no turning off. It was just fine. In fact, I'm surprised how well the T6 aluminum body held up to the impact. There was only one little tiny, about maybe millimeter scratch on the body after that, and otherwise no marks. As for the battery in this is a 10180 rechargeable battery that can be recharged via this USB port. So you just plug a micro USB into it, plug the other end into a power source, and you can recharge this within an hour. So I really recommend that you check out this flashlight, especially if you want a good-looking, small EDC light, or maybe if you want something for a gift. You can buy them on Amazon for $27.99, and that's a really good deal because this is very well made, highly polished, there's no machine marks, and it comes with a ball chain so you can wear it around the neck. Oh, and it also comes with the USB charging cable so that you don't have to have that separately. If you have any questions, comments, suggestions, gripes, complaints, please put them in the comment section below. I'd love to hear from you guys. Also, if you would, while you're here, please share and like this video and also subscribe. Thank you guys for watching and have a great day.